Hi everybody, I haven't been here for a little bit, so I thought I'd make a video. As you know, I created the Frankenstein just recently, and I just took some pictures, but I thought I'd make a movie of him as well. So here he is, those little details. I even put a couple little screws in his neck, just like Frankenstein. And I decided to call him Frankie. I put two different colored eyes because I just thought it looked kind of cooler. Yeah, so it's finished and I am working on something different now. I'm nearly done. It should be a little bit longer. I like the way he turned out. And I may or may not keep him. I may sell him, but haven't decided yet. He's pretty fun to have around for Halloween. Oops, there we go. And he painted his hair. Turned out pretty good, I think. It'll go more clear. Yeah, so we've been keeping busy, being sick, and hockey, and school, you know, life. So, I find I've been making too many videos lately, but anyways, I thought I would today. So anyways, here's Frankie. I'll just show some of the, my little clown girl. My little dolly I made her. Another clown that I really changed. You'd never know it's the same clown I had before. But anyways, yeah, this was the one Sam made me, and I completely changed it. I had the cuddle body, and I wanted limbs, but then I wasn't really happy with the limbs I did, so I made it look really cartoon, old graffiti-type-looking style. I put some cartoons on there, some scratches and crackle, and thought it would be fun to have kind of like a punk clown. So, and I gave her the hot pink hair and some glitter here and there. Anyways, I just love her to bits. So anyways, yeah, so she's done, and these are just kind of some of my alternative babies that I have here. Still my little Cupid, which I'm going to keep now. And my Halloween baby from Katie. Not Katie, from Chrissy. Isn't she cute? Anyways, just maybe show a couple of these little guys before I go and show you what I'm working on. This masterpiece, which I decided to make look like Rainbow Bright, kinda. So she looks really cute. Standing there. I haven't shown him in a little while, too. I call him Patrick. It's my little Linus. So cute. Now this new brooch from Sam. She sent some beautiful goodies. China girl, Cheshire cat, and little Evie's still down there. Some monkeys hanging out. And my little witch up here. She's still here. And my little Lion King. Anyways, I am going to show you. Sorry, what a mess everywhere. Ta-da! So what I'm working on is an albino, little girl. That's why she's super white. Not white, but I tried to make her look kind of natural skin tone. Like that. Natural skin tone, so you can really see her veins and capillaries and stuff like that. But anyway, she's an albino, little Sasuke, of course, because that's one of my favorites. So there she is. Her little legs are coming together. To make them really noticeable. And her pail. I haven't finished her toes. Anyways, and her pale skin. I actually have a niece that is albino. She has just the blue eyes. I might change these once my reddish pink eyes come in, but I might just keep them blue. Anyways, yeah, just thought I would show that. I got paint everywhere, I'm going to scrape it off. Anyways, I hope you all have a good day. Oh, I wanted to show you one more thing. Can't forget my candy theme living room. So I took the little tree down and instead I made some big lollipops. And I still have the lights on there so they lights up at night. Ice cream girl. Big giant cupcake I made. Clown babies, clown sisters from Chrissy. Another giant cupcake. A little strawberry shortcake eating her giant cupcake. And her Alice. Punk Alice. She's a little teeny. And Platinum's hiding in the corner because she's shy. Eating some orange cotton candy. Anyways, I hope you all have a good day. And thank you for watching. Bye!